Hello, and welcome to another edition of Golf Soup. As always, I'm your host, James Lee.
And I'm Lexi Stewart.
Lexi is finally back with us. Lexi's been absent for quite a while, but she's been up in Athens, Tennessee, getting herself educated.
I'm working on it. Two more weeks.
Two more weeks, and Lexi graduates.
Weeks.
We hope that we get to see her a lot more here on Golf Soup. I know you guys want to see her a lot more. It's incredible when she's on the show, what a bounce we get in rain. So, of course, look at her and look at me, and you can understand why. Lexi and I are here at Lupton City Golf Club. Lexi, you've only played here a couple of times,
yep,
haven't you?
I think twice.
But we're going to go around for nine holes today and see what happens, revisit with Lexi, get you guys to know her a little bit better. And as I say, as she's graduating and got more time, we certainly hope that she'll spend more time with us here on Golf Soup. So because looking at her and looking at me, we've got to make a decision on who plays what holes, and I think I'll give Lexi the most holes today. I'm
going to
let you have the five-hole tour, and I'm going to take
thank
the four-hole tour.
Thank you very much.
And we'll take a quick break and listen to some words from our sponsor, Larry Hill Ford, and we'll be back on the first tee with Lexi Stewart in just a moment.
Come see for yourself why Larry Hill Ford in Cleveland has been awarded Tennessee Ford Dealer of the Year for the third year in a row. Go to DealerRater.com, read the reviews, then decide where you want to buy your next new Ford.
We live in Ootowah. We shopped around, went to Larry Hill Ford, found this sweet F-150. We love it. We got a great deal, and I'll tell all my friends, we'll go back.
Thank you, Larry Hill Ford.
Take I-75 to exit 20 and go 1 mile east, or go online to LarryHillOnline.com.
See for yourself why Larry Hill Ford in Cleveland has been awarded Tennessee Ford Dealer of the Year for the third year in a row. Go to DealerRater.com, read the reviews, then decide where you want to buy your next new Ford.
Just purchased our second vehicle this week from Andre and Mike. I would recommend anybody to come here to Larry Hill.
This is my second car. I recommend everyone to buy here at Larry Hill.
Take I-75 to exit 20 and go 1 mile east, or go online to LarryHillOnline.com.
All right, welcome back, you guys. We're starting out on one. It's a par five. It's 409 from the red tees, and that's where I'm playing today because my partner said I had to. So, it's basically a straight ahead.
Perfect, Brad. That's a good night, woman.
What?
You've gained some length. That's sweet.
Okay, well, I hit a pretty good drive on the first hole. I have about 130 in. And I'm going to try to hit it a little center because it's going to feed down to the right.
That wasn't a pretty good drive. That was a great drive.
Thank you. Turn.
It's right to the left side of the green, left center of the green. Good looking shot there. Ooh.
It does not feed.
It didn't feed to the right. Tough putt now, but very good swing.
Thank you. This is going to be a really fast putt. I'm going to try to just barely hit it, get it to feed down to the hole, have an easy birdie putt. If I make this one, I will be happy though.
That's a good looking putt. Go in.
Go in.
Eagle her up.
That. Yes!
How's that, Jacko? Lexi.
Thank you.
Coming out with the eagle, baby. Great start.
Thanks.
Can't tell you how impressed I am with the way you're playing.
Thank you.
Great start for Golf Soup. You're younger. You can get it. Eagle on the first hole here by Lexi Stewart. James Leith coming up to muck up the place on the second hole, probably. What an incredible start by Lexi for Golf Soup on the first hole here. Eagle three. That's, I'm telling you, I haven't seen Lexi in a while, and I'm really impressed with the way she's swinging the golf club and putting the golf ball, too. Now it's up to me to not mess it all up. So, second hole here at Lupton City, a par four, 328 yards in length. Tough green because it slopes pretty good, but so does number one, and Lexi didn't. Cry about it like I am. Really need to keep this ball on the left side of the fairway. It's a a much easier approach shot from that direction. My first swing of the day, let's see if I can do as good as Lexi did. It's up the right side, Brad, slightly turning back left. It will not be on the left side of the fairway. Hit it well.
Did hit it good.
Just didn't turn it over. So not the optimal place to come in from, but you know, my partner's laid down the law, so I gotta get it done. Not a bad drive, struck it very well, but just hung out to the right on me a little bit. Not a just a terrible, tough pitch shot, but because of the angle of the green, you've really got to be careful not to, if you get it left at all, left of the pin, it may run off the green on you. Greens are starting to grow a little bit. We're in that ugly transition stage right now, but there's enough growth that it'll slow the ball down a little bit. See if I can be aggressive enough to get it back to that pin. It's right at the pin, going to be left of it when it quits.
At all.
That's what I was talking about. I've knocked it off the green. Stop. No, I didn't.
Ooh.
All right. It stopped for me. Not a good look at birdie, but it's still a look at birdie. Well, guys, we got about 20 feet here left for birdie. Not, like I say, not a great shot, not a bad shot either. I just got it on the wrong side of the hole. But I did get it all the way back. Uphill putt. I hate uphill putts.
Go.
And I didn't get it there. Doggone it. Not a good stroke. Well, had it on the line. I just didn't get it all the way to the hole.
Good par.
Par still. Golfsoup 200 thanks to Lexi's magnificent eagle on the first hole. Third hole coming up.
We had a good par on the last hole. Now we're at number three. It's 303 yards. I'm going to try to hit it just right of the telephone pole and have a good shot into the green. Hopefully. Too far right.
No, that'll be fine. It's down the right side, Brad. Stay in play. It's actually a really good angle.
Well, thanks.
Good drive.
Thank you. Well, my shot turned out pretty good. Have a little wedge into the green. My thought process is I'm going to hit it a little on the left, on the front, let it roll down to the hole, but we'll see if I actually execute it. Okay. Now I pulled it.
Might work out. Bounce right.
No, it's going to stay. No, it's going to stay. Get up and down for par. Well, if there was one place I didn't want to be on this hole, I found it. This is going to be a tough putt. Just really trying to focus on my speed, getting it near the hole, so I can save a par and keep at two under. Slow down. Putt.
Did she do it again, Brad?
Slow down.
She did it again.
Oh my shoot.
Wow. Lexi is in fuego.
All right. I'm glad it hit the hole because I don't think it would have stopped.
Great par, partner.
Thanks.
Great par. She's on it today, folks. Man, if that putt would have went in for Lexi, I wish it had gone in. That was a great, great effort she made there. Fourth hole here at Lupton City. Par 3, 152 in distance. Goes up the hill, so we'll play a little bit longer than that. Wind's in my face, so I've chosen a 7-iron. Another reason that I'm putting Lexi out first to play today is when I have guests out here, when they're playing even holes, they're going to get all three of the par threes. So I'm going to get 4, 6, and 8. And the par threes out here, as many of y'all know, are the defense of the golf course. So hopefully I can hold up my end of the bargain. Lexi's playing so great. I'm just trying to make a few pars here. Let's start with a good swing. 7 iron to the par 3 fourth. That's right at the center of the green. Not struck well, but I will get away with it. I'm on the green, but just a rattly shot, to be honest with you. Hopefully I can two-putt that long putt I got coming up. Well, my shot was at the center of the green, but it actually rolled out to the right side of the green. I'm just on the edge of the green on the right side. This is a very, very difficult putt. Extremely difficult putt. Three-putting this one. There's no shame in three-putting this one, but I certainly don't want to after.
There's a little shame.
A great.
Just a little bit.
Start. Lexi's got us.
Get there.
Keep digging. Dig a little more. Left it short, which is better than going long. Get past the hole. It can actually roll off the green on you. So got a 7-footer for par now. I'd like to say I got a little bit of cleanup work, but I got a whole lot of cleanup work here. About 7 foot for the par.
Go in.
Turn. Wow, I hit it right where I wanted to hit it. Well, Lexi, I'm sorry I gave one of yours back, but it happens.
It does.
Bogey for the usual host. The guest host is still on fire. Thank goodness for her. Golfsoup be in trouble today. Still 1 under par, though.
Tough break on the last hole. That was a hard putt, though. So we still are 1 under. I'm on number 5. It's a par 5, 419. Pretty straightforward. Hopefully I can get a birdie on this hole and get back to 2 under.
Another splendid drive right up the center, Brad. Perfect. Nice shot, Lex.
Thank you.
Good job.
Thanks. So there's more wind than we expected, wasn't there?
Yes, the wind is definitely a factor. She hit that ball very well, but she still got 160 yards left. So.
Can't see the pin from here, so I'm choosing a tree as my target. I hope I have the right tree. It's awful.
It struck very well. Good swing just out to the right.
Right.
It'll be a tough up and down, but
yeah.
Anybody can handle it. It's not me.
Oh, that's awful. Well, didn't hit my approach shot the way I wanted to. I left it out to the right. So now I have this little chip shot. It's going to be pretty fast because it's straight downhill. I just want to get it started and hope it filters down to the hole.
Easy.
Sit.
Easy.
Sit.
That's a good shot.
Sit. There
wasn't a whole lot you could do with that. Nice shot, Lex.
Well, that shot rolled out a lot more than I had hoped for. So now I have a long birdie putt. All right. Turn.
Reach. You're in. Oh, my goodness. Who are you?
I don't know.
What are you doing making me look so bad? That's incredible. Nice.
Thanks.
Birdie. Lexi is just, I'm telling you, I can't tell you how impressed I am with the way you're
playing. Well, thank you.
Guys, we're going to take a quick break and hear some words from our great sponsor, Larry Hill Ford. Larry Hill Ford.
Whoa.
Hard to say it.
It's your birthday coming up. You can't get tongue-tied, aren't you?
Yeah, it's my birthday tomorrow, in fact. We'll be back on the 6th tee here at Lupton City Golf Club in just 30 seconds.
Come see for yourself why Larry Hill Ford in Cleveland has been awarded Tennessee Ford Dealer of the Year for the third year in a row. Go to DealerRater.com, read the reviews, then decide where you want to buy your next new Ford.
We just purchased our second vehicle this week from Andre and Mike. I would recommend anybody to come here to Larry Hill.
This is my second car. I recommend everyone to buy here.
Take I-75 to exit 20 and go 1 mile east, or go online to LarryHillOnline.com.
See for yourself why Larry Hill Ford in Cleveland has been awarded Tennessee Ford Dealer of the Year for the third year in a row. Go to DealerRater.com, read the reviews, then decide where you want to buy your next new Ford.
We live in Ootowah. We shopped around, went to Larry Hill Ford, found this sweet F-150. We love it. We got a great deal, and I'll tell all my friends, we'll go back.
Thank you, Larry Hill Ford.
Take I-75 to exit 20 and go 1 mile east, or go online to LarryHillOnline.com.
Welcome back to Golfsoup, ladies and gentlemen. And as always, thank you to Larry Hill Ford there. But, you know, we talk about Larry Hill a lot, and we're very grateful for the sponsorship he gives us. But also need to mention Connell Ladds, Brian Connell at Connell Ladds. He's kind of the man behind it, a good friend and a big fan of Golfsoup. So as always, Brian, thank you very much for all you do for us. If you guys have any advertising need, Brian Connell's the man to call. Sixth hole here at Lupton City Golf Club. From where I'm at today, the yardage is going to be about 163 yards, but it is downhill, so it doesn't play that long normally. However, the wind is another factor, so about 165 are probably the right yardage to the stick today. I've got 7-iron in my hand. I got to be honest, I'm getting a little bit of a complex. I'm feeling a little inferior here today, thanks to the way Lexi's playing.
So. Hey, you're welcome.
Let's see if I can pull it together and get us a par here. It's right at the flag, Brad. Please be the right number.
Get there.
Oh, it's drifting a little right, isn't it? Oh, man. That was a good swing, a great-looking shot for a long time. It just faded to the right at the very end and actually hit on the right side of the green and ran down to the bottom of the hill. Now I've got a very difficult up and down. Man, that was a bad break. Well, as it turns out, it's not as tough a shot as I thought I would have. I didn't roll all the way to the bottom of the hill here. I'm only about 20 feet away from the hole. Not a tough chip, it's just a matter of executing it now.
Settle.
Boy, got a little aggressive there, didn't I? Whoo, you dummy. All right. Really wanted to make that chip back there. Got a little too aggressive with it. Now I got to make a good putt to hold Lexi up. She's held her end of the bargain up for sure.
Go in.
There we go.
Good par.
Finally, I did something right. I'm one over
today. I was like, don't leave me hanging.
Lexi's like 17 under for the day. Seventh hole, par 4 coming up for Lexi.
I feel like you're zooming in on me. All right, we're on number 7. It's 252 from where I'm playing. I was going to say that I was carrying my partner. My back was hurting, but he picked up the slack on the last hole, so I can't say it now. Straight ahead.
Beautiful. Perfect line, just left of the flag.
Get up.
That's going to be a putt for a 2, Brad. My goodness, I'm nothing. Great drive.
Well, I hit a really good drive this time. I guess it's because I've been at the gym, you know, getting
really
some power behind me.
Incredible drive. She's got an eagle putt here, ladies and gentlemen.
Hopefully I'll continue to putt good. Settle.
Whoa, baby. Whoa.
Settle.
I forgot to tell you, this green's lightning fast.
Got a little aggressive on that one.
Lightning fast.
Well, got really aggressive, wanted that eagle again. So now I have a tricky birdie putt.
There. And once again, Lexi makes birdie. Thanks. Or eagle, whatever.
She's... birdie.
What's that put us, Lex?
Four?
I think that puts us three.
Three?
It puts you four.
Me four, us three.
Yeah, that means I'm one. Over. Another fine birdie by Lexi back there. Brings us to the eighth hole, par three. Of all the par threes, this is the most docile one. Even though it does have a pond in front of it, a hazard, doesn't come into play unless you really, really hit a bad golf shot. About 145 yards from where we're at today. Just because it's not that tough a hole, you've still got to execute and make the right swing. So let's see if I can get in this game making a few birdies here. Right at it, Brad. Please be the right number.
Looks good.
It's a little left of it now.
Saddle.
Man, my balls are falling right, left. Hers just going a hole. I guess it's clean living for her, maybe. I don't know. I got a decent look at birdie down there. All right, got about 15 feet here for birdie. There's no such thing as an easy putt here at Lupton. But this one shouldn't be just... it's nothing. I'm not guarding against a three putt here. I'm going to keep my hopes up for making this one. Dude, you're never going to make it that speed. That's awful. I'm the worst golfer on the planet. Exhibit A, you've seen the way I play today. Exhibit B, you've seen the way Lexi played today. Thank goodness for Lexi.
The pressure's getting to you.
Yeah, you're killing me, girl. Just a little cleanup. Back and through.
Good par.
Thank you. Oh, a par. I hate to make such a pitiful effort for birdie, but apparently I'm not meant to make birdies today, but somebody here is. Par five, final hole coming up.
How hard is this one? It's the final countdown. All right, we're on the last hole, home stretch here. It's a par five, 409. My idea is to keep it down the left side. But usually when I give an idea, I usually hit it the opposite way. So we'll see how this works out.
Right side's good too. Left, right, it don't matter.
Anyway, it's somewhere forward. And it's right.
It's down the right side, just as she predicted. Right at the rock up there, the fake rock. Still in good shape. It don't matter. You'll probably make the next shot anyway.
It's like as soon as I say where I'm going to go, I'm afraid I'm going to pull it. Well, of course, my shot was not where I anticipated it going, but still a good shot. My yardage is 120, but there's a lot of wind behind me, and it's slightly downhill, so I'm going to hit a pitching wedge. Hope I can stick it close to have a really good round here at Lupton City. All right.
Ball.
Shot was pretty good. I left it out a little bit, but I am not complaining. I have another eagle attempt here. I'm going to be a little less aggressive than the last hole I played. Turn.
Mm,
Maybe not a little less aggressive.
Ah.
That puts us at 4 under for the day. I am at 5 under, and he's at 1 over, so.
Lex, great round.
Thank you.
Telling you, that was incredible. Let me get out from front of this flagstick. Guys, it was a joy just to watch her play today. I was, I'm so impressed. I hope you keep it up. You got your last college tournament coming up.
Yes, Monday and Tuesday.
Leaving tomorrow, so I certainly hope it carries over, but regardless, that was a really special 9 holes to watch, Lexi. I'm so proud of her and so glad to have her, and hope we get a lot more of her in the future. Take a quick commercial break, and we'll be back to wrap up the show in 30 seconds.
Come see for yourself why Larry Hill Ford in Cleveland has been awarded Tennessee Ford Dealer of the Year for the 3rd year in a row. Go to DealerRater.com, read the reviews, then decide where you want to buy your next new Ford.
We live in Ottawa. We shopped around, went to Larry Hill Ford, found this sweet F-150. We love it. We got a great deal, and I'll tell all my friends, we'll go back.
Thank you, Larry Hill Ford.
Take I-75 to exit 20 and go 1 mile east, or go online to LarryHillOnline.com.
See for yourself why Larry Hill Ford in Cleveland has been awarded Tennessee Ford Dealer of the Year for the 3rd year in a row. Go to DealerRater.com, read the reviews, then decide where you want to buy your next new Ford.
Just purchased our 2nd vehicle this week from Andre and Mike. I would recommend anybody to come here to Larry Hill.
This is my 2nd car. I recommend everyone to buy here at Larry Hill.
Take I-75 to exit 20 and go 1 mile east, or go online to LarryHillOnline.com.
Welcome back to Golf Soup, ladies and gentlemen. As always, we thank you so much for joining us. Lexi, what a day.
Yes, it was a good day for me.
Yes, it was
a great
day.
On the other hand, a little iffy.
I had the tough holes.
Oh, okay. I had more holes.
Regardless, I think I kind of got caught up watching the round that you played today. It was phenomenal.
Thank you.
I've had very good days on camera before, but I don't know that I maybe had one or two as good as you played today. So,
well, thank you.
Thanks for coming out. It's always great to see you.
I enjoyed it.
I know everybody out there loves seeing you on TV, and they'd do away with me in a heartbeat if you just take over the show. We're running a little long, so I better get out of here for myself, Lexi, Brad Allen, Jeff Cooper, Michelle Wilkins, everybody at Golf Soup. We'll see you on the course.
Make this one, I will be happy though. Go in. Yes!
How's that, Jackal?
Slow down. Oh, shoot.
Wow.
Turn.
Reach. You're in. Oh, my goodness. And once again, Lexi makes birdie. Or eagle, whatever.
Birdie.
What's that put us, Lex?
Four?
I think that puts us three.
Three?
It's you four.
Me four, us three.
Yeah, that means I'm one.
Work. That puts us at 4 under for the day.